this question, we are trying to produce sp3.